I'm yawning. Stop yawning.
Oh, wow, that felt great. Hey, everybody, and welcome to another Roblox adventure. Today, we are playing... What are we... Wait, I just forgot the title. The Pizza Factory Tycoon. How did I forget that? We are playing Pizza Factory Tycoon. Man, I play so many Roblox game modes at this point. It's just like I hop into it and then I... Ooh, pizza dough dropper. Okay, so it looks like in the Pizza Factory Tycoon, we are actually going to be starting with the actual pizza ingredients. That's what we're going to be making on the thingies here. Look at this, pizza dough. Pizza dough is worth 50 cash. Wow, they're really going all out with saying exactly how much it's worth. They type it out in a full sentence. Pizza dough is worth 50 cash. Ooh, so then actually, which way does it go? It just kind of chooses whichever, and then it ends right here, right? Okay, and so the cash is going straight to my bank. My webcam's actually covering it right now. I apologize for that, but I will be letting you know how much I have. So currently I have 100 cash, and the pizza shaper is 150, so I can actually now afford that because I just got 150 cash. Cool. Shaped pizza dough is worth 100 cash. Okay, cool. So then it shapes it into, ooh, it shapes it into a nice circular dough. Very good. Tomato sauce adder is $300. I'm still not going to have enough for that, not for a little bit. So every time now a circular pizza comes in here, it's worth 100 cash. That means that we only need one more thingy. So we now have this one go, and then we'll have enough for the tomato sauce adder. Almost there, and come on, come on, come on, make it to the very end. Boop, there we go, 300. And what is this now? A tomato base is worth $175. Ooh, look at that, it's the pizza with the tomato on it. Very good. We're making some pretty snazzy pizza here. Pretty soon we'll be making some premium pizza. Mwah. Let's see how much one pizza is worth. I have $400 and now I have $575. So it is gradually making it more icy. So first it was worth 50, then it was worth 100, and now it's worth 175. Wow. So we can almost get the cheese adder. Oh, we were just able to get the cheese adder. Okay, cool. So now we're adding cheese onto the pizza, onto the rounded pizza with the tomato sauce, and now we have some nice cheese on top. So now we're actually making, successfully, we are making cheese pizzas. So, we're doing pretty good. Look, I didn't add any cheese pizza. What did it add any cheese there? Where did the cheese go? Hey, man, what the? Okay, there's the cheese. So that is a nice cheese pizza. Pepperoni, maybe? Dual topping adder, $900. Don't mind if I do. Sausage and pepperoni? Whoa. So a pizza will go through either end here, and then we'll have different ingredients for it. Oh, man, okay. And then an oven. Oh, so these aren't even cooked pizzas. These are, ew, they're like still... Not even with the raw dough and stuff. Hey, you just knocked my pizza off the conveyor. Come on, man. That is not nice. Why are people... Hey, come on, guys. I just want to make my pizza. Okay, here comes the pizza. And... Okay, that was sausage pizza. So I need 1500. And that pizza right there was worth... How much was it? That was worth $400. I would have gotten $400 from that. I would have almost been able to get the oven. But now I need to wait. Okay, so I can get the oven after this next pizza right here. Okay, and bam. Cool. So now I can get the oven. Ooh, so now it makes pizzas worth $550. Man, if a pizza costs $550, that must be one gosh darn good pizza. Okay, let's see what the pizzas look like once they get past the oven here. They look exactly the same, really. I guess we just have the comfort of knowing that they're actually cooked. This is good. So now what can we get now that we have the oven? Desert pizza conveyor. Ooh, wait, desert. Why did I say desert? I meant to say dessert. Jeez, man. Okay, dessert pizza conveyor. Okay, and don't quite have enough yet. We need what, 3,500? Oh, man, that is expensive. We currently have 2,400 cash, and now we have 2,900 cash. Okay, we're actually getting quite a bit of money from each pizza, so we're doing okay. What do we have over here? Restaurant floor, $300. You know what? Yeah, let's get the restaurant floor. It'll actually really add to the restaurant. Restaurant walls, and then we can also get restaurant path. See, I kind of want the desert pizza. Desert. Why did I say desert? Dessert pizza. I'm not even tired. I'm like the opposite. My brain is not functional right now. That's what's happening. You know, yeah, let's get the dessert pizza conveyor. Why not? Why not? Let's try to get some more cash. Ooh, okay, cool. So it adds a whole nother. Oh, whoa. It adds a whole nother half. Man, this is cool. Biscuit base dropper. That is 3,500 cash. We're going to have to go back over here and get some of this stuff. Restaurant walls. And then what else do we have here? Entrance or the restaurant path. Okay, cool. So restaurant's coming quite nicely together. We got the kitchen and then the tables and the chairs. That is expensive. So we actually still need to build up our thingies a bit. Windows are $4,000. I guess glass is quite expensive. Golden pizza statue for $5,000. Oh man, that is crazy. We have $2,600. We need $3,500. Seems like I'm not getting money very fast. We only need one more pizza. One more pizza and then I can buy the next thing. Yes, okay, cool. So I can come over here. Bam, look at this. All right, the biscuit base is worth 100 cash. 100 cash for a pizza on he? On he? Biscuit base cutter, $4,500. All right, I feel you. Here, let's see what's over here. Gear platform. Ooh, gear platform. Don't mind if I do. What are some gears over here? Spork giver, magic carpet giver, breakfast gun giver, blocks pizza giver, cloud giver, balloons giver, rage table giver. Oh, I want the rage table. Rage tables are so much fun. Here, check this out. Okay, ready? Wait, what the? What is? What just happened to my guy? What the? Okay, well, let's try that again. I love the rage table. I want to do it again. Stop raging. Okay, here we go. We're going to do it over here. Ready? And... oh, I'm so angry. Usually, it like flips the table over. It's not happening right now, but... okay, very cool. Okay, base cutter is $4,500. We currently have $3,100. Okay, what else was there? There was the breakfast gun giver. I want the breakfast gun, but I really should actually be waiting until I can afford more desserts, pizza ingredients and stuff. It seems like something's not right here. I'm not actually seeing the pizzas go through successfully. They see, look, it's just disappearing into the conveyor. Why is it doing that? That's not okay. Oh, it is. It actually, it is going. It's just like stuck under the conveyor. Let's see if by the end here, guys, don't stand on the conveyor. That's how you knock the pizza off. See, I don't actually see. Oh, here we go. It's coming. And okay, I think it worked. I think it sort of worked there. I'm not entirely sure. Let's go ahead and get the biscuit base cutter. Maybe this might help it ever so slightly. I'm not too sure. Let's take a look here. Ooh, okay. I think it actually fixes it. There you go. And now it's going in just fine. Okay, I think we're good now. We're good. The cream adder is 5,500. Man, a dessert pizza sounds so good. I would love a dessert pizza. Oh man. Okay, with our current cash flow, let's see what we can do in here. So we can actually add a couple things. Entrance is 6,000. Kitchen is only 1,000. Let's go ahead and add the kitchen. You have nothing yet. Oh, there's a menu. Cheese pizza dispenser. Yes, please. Sausage pizza dispenser. 7 happy customers. I require 7 happy customers. All right, well, let's go ahead and, oh, can I place this here actually? How do I give people cheese pizza? I don't understand how that works. What is this? Cup dispenser requires 2 happy customers. Oh, you over there, you want some cheese pizza? There you go. How do I give it to you? Oh, I just click. Oh, I just click on them and I give them the pizza. Oh, that is awesome. So there's 1 happy customer and the menu only cheese pizza is available right now. So I'm gonna have to actually wait until I get more customers. I wonder if I got money for that. Did I get money for giving him the cheese pizza? Hello, sir. Do you want some cheese pizza? That's all I have to offer. Oh, he's coming in here. He's ready. He's ready for his order. Yes, sir. There you go. You have some cheese pizza. Again, not entirely too sure if I got any money for that. Probably should have been paying attention to my income. But we have 2 happy customers, meaning we can actually get the cup dispenser now. Ooh, banana milkshake dispensers. 5 happy customers. All right. Interesting. Well, we just got to wait for another customer, and then we can give them some cheese pizza. We currently do have some cashier. Wait, chef uniform. Oh, yes, I want a chef uniform. Yes, please. Thank you. Bam. Oh, I'm a chef now. Oh, nice. Okay, here you go. This guy's gonna want some cheese pizza.
Here you are, good sir. Yes, I am indeed a chef now, so don't you worry about me.
Now, let's see if I can get a chef hat. Barista uniform, chef hat. Yes, please, I'll take the chef hat. Why do they have to make a naked man to give the chef hat? All right, well, I am now officially a chef. Man, I'm looking real spiffy. I like it. Okay. Oh, this person's gonna want some cheese pizza. I gotta be ready for them. Hello, madam. Or boy. Oh, yeah, okay, that is a madam over there. There you go. Have some cheese pizza. There you go. And now I have 4 happy customers, meaning I can get... Oh, I need 5 happy customers for the banana thingy. Okay, well, I do have a cup here. I have a cup, but nothing inside the cup. So I'm gonna need the banana milkshake. So first, I'm gonna have to wait for another customer here, and then I can serve them. Man, I look so cute in my chef outfit. I really like it. Let's get some cheese pizza here.
Hello, sir. Come right on in. We have cheese pizza and... Well, that's it, actually. We only serve cheese pizza. There you go. All right. Pretty soon, I'll be able to get another dispenser here. A sausage pizza dispenser, but right now we need to use our 5 happy customers to get the banana milkshake. And then with this cup, I can actually, can I put it in here? I wonder if I can. How does that work?
Oh yeah, look, I now have banana milkshake. Oh, that is awesome. So I can now serve either banana milkshake or cheese pizza. So we can wait for the next customer. Oh, next customer over here, actually. Hello, customer. Well, I will serve you either a cheese pizza or banana. I really hope it's banana milkshake. Oh, it is a banana milkshake. Okay, there you are. And there you go. So now we have 6 happy customers. We can almost get the sausage pizza dispenser. Man, I really like tycoons like this. This is a lot of fun. I also now have cash, so I can get more stuff. Okay, you know what? Let's actually go and get things that'll earn me money faster. Because right now I'm doing okay. All I need to do is serve happy customers, and we'll be all right. So here we go. We're gonna get the cream adder and then the sprinkles adder. I just need to wait for a little bit more money here. Okay, so I need 7,500, and I have 7,300 right now. So I need to wait for one more pizza. There we go. And then we can get the cream. Or wait, the sprinkles adder. There we go. Okay, and now I need to quickly see if I have any customers waiting for me, because I don't want... Oh, no, okay, this person needs a banana milkshake. Don't you worry, customer. I will serve you just fine. Okay, here we go. I need a cup, and then put it in for the banana milkshake. Do I need to click or just put it in there? I'm not too sure how this... Okay, there we go. I got the banana milkshake. Here you are, sir. Bam. Okay, and 7 happy customers now. Now I got sausage pizza. Okay, oh, she wants the sausage pizza. Here you are. You can get the sausage pizza. Pepperoni pizza dispenser requires 20 happy customers. Oh, man. Okay. So we're going to be serving some customers like crazy here now. Okay. Let's get the entrance. Oh, that's 6,000. I only have 4,400. Okay. Let's see then. What can we get here? Golden statue, right? Oh, I don't think I need the golden statue just yet. Oh, here comes another customer. I need happy customers here at this pizza, at this pizzeria. Okay, what are you gonna have? You gonna have a cheese pizza? I have a cheese pizza waiting for me right here. There you go. That was super fast service. Yes, for cheese pizza. Bam. There you go. Just like Little Caesars. Yes, for pizza. They have it ready to go. Bam. Right in your hands. Okay, so we have 9 happy customers and we need 20. Wow, we need 20 for the pepperoni pizza. Is that it? The pepperoni? Yeah, pepperoni.
Oh,
wow, that felt great. Any customers? Hey, another customer coming on right here. You want a cheese pizza? Well, there you go, madam. I will give you a cheese pizza. Bam. There you are. And now I can do the rage table. Now we need to buy some stuff in here. We can either extend the walls, we can get windows, we can get an entrance. Ooh, the entrance looks nice. Then we can get some windows. That looks pretty good. It's really adding to the pizzeria. I like it a lot. I like it, I like it, I like it, I love it. Now with 2,000, we can extend the walls. Oh, wow, now this is a big pizzeria. This is a big pizzeria. Oh, what would you like, sir? Oh, a sausage pizza.
I don't mind if I do. There you are, sir.
Wow, that was fast. Okay, very fast service here at this pizzeria. I want more milkshakes. I want more like milkshake machines. Man, I always play these tycoons that involve food when I'm really, really hungry. I need to stop doing that. I am starving right now. So stairs, oh man, I can already get the second floor. Oh, whoa, this is nice. Okay, and then the second floor is $6,000. I can't afford that yet. Oh, here, it's another customer here. Okay,
hello, don't mind me. Just a chef, just a busy, humble chef.
You want just a normal plain cheese pizza? Boring. I can give you banana milkshake. I can give you sausage pizza. But instead, you want the cheese pizza? Okay, everyone, people are standing in my way. There we go. Okay, we have $4,700, meaning we could actually...
What can we get? We need to go back and check on the normal thingy here. What is this? Barista uniform and pizza box hat. So I don't need any of that stuff yet. I'm actually okay with my chef outfit. Okay, so the dual topping adder is $10,000. That's really gonna add value to these. Cause like this is, oh whoa, sprinkled pizza's worth 500 cash. Man, that pizza looks delicious. Okay, so the dual topping is gonna be like this one. Let's see the jump in pricing here, because a pizza through this one is worth 275 cash. And then when it goes through the topping, it's worth 400 cash. So that is an extra $125 per pizza. So we definitely want to wait for 10 grand. Okay, this guy's got the cheese pizza. Let's go ahead and see actually if I get money, because I still don't know. I right now have 8,004. Okay, I have $9,000. When I give it to him, I don't make any money. Oh wait, no, I made $500. Unless that was from the, that definitely could have been from the desert pizza. I'm not entirely sure. Ooh, you want another cheese pizza here? Okay, well there you go. Oh, I would love some pizza right now. Wow. Okay, almost 20 happy customers. I can almost get the pepperoni pizza dispenser. Okay, but I have $10,000, so I need to go add the dual topping adder to my dessert pizzas. Okay, here we go, and bam. Ooh, how much value does it? They're worth $700. They go from being worth $500 to seven. That is a $200 jump. Hey, this guy's on a cloud. Cool. Oreo topping. Oh, or what's this? Marshmallow topping. Oh man, that looks so good. I want an Oreo topping dessert pizza. Oh. Well, we have 14 happy customers served. Are there any? Oh, there's a guy waiting for us here. Okay, I don't want to leave him waiting too long. Here you are, sir. Don't worry, I'm coming. Whew, there we go. Okay, $6,000. What can we wait for? What can we get? Let's see what the second floor is all about. $6,000 for the second floor. There we go. Really just adds to the place. Roof is 6,000. Windows is 4,000. What is over here? Chairs and tables. 25 happy customers. Holy moly. Okay, here we go. This guy needs a banana milkshake. Gonna get that for him. There you are, sir. Here you go. Boop. Okay. What now? We have 16 happy customers. I still need four more customers. Four more customers shouldn't take too long, right? The customers are coming pretty slowly though. Okay, well, tables and chairs, 6,000 each. We gotta wait a little bit longer for those. Oh no, I accidentally bought both of these. I didn't mean to buy these. Well, that's okay, I can eat pizza now. And I have a motorcycle. I didn't even mean to jump on these, but now I have this cool motorcycle and I can ride around on. Ooh, okay, I accidentally bought some. I might have bought other stuff there. Oh, don't fall in the water. Okay, and now we can go on a little joy ride. Oh, there's the golden pizza statue. That guy bought it really early. Oh no, what the? Oh no, I'm underwater. Oh no, and I fell into the abyss. Oh man, now I need to go get my rage table again. What the? Oh no, my chef uniform. I just realized it gets rid of Mr. Meows-a-lot whenever I put on the chef uniform. Oh no, this is bad. Okay, poor little kitty cat. And it's not Mr., I meant to say sir. Very sorry, very fancy cat. Must be. Wait, what the? Who is this guy? Looks exactly like Coral. Hey, Coral. You tricked me there for a second. You got me good there. All right. So let's go on ahead and, oh no, we have two customers waiting for us. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to wear the chef uniform while I do this because I need to quickly serve them. Okay, you there, sausage pizza, and then you need your banana milkshake. Okay, there we go, and there you go. Now I need to go put on my chef uniform, okay? Oh, there's another customer. Oh man, I need to be quick. Okay, and sorry, sir, Meows-a-lot. It gets rid of you whenever I put on the chef hat. That's okay though. It's fine. You're in here in spirit. Okay, there we go. 19 customers. I only need to serve one more customer, then I can get the pepperoni pizza, and then five more customers, and I can get chairs and tables upstairs. Let's get chairs and tables for this bottom floor here because I could really use it. Wait, it's only that many? Oh man, it doesn't add that many chairs and tables. Okay, I can sit here pretend like I'm having lunch with Coral. Except Coral is not quite the real Coral. It's an imposter Coral. Okay, it looks like other people can't actually sit at my tables. Oh, this guy wants the sausage pizza. Here we go. Don't mind if I do. And now I can get the pepperoni pizza dispenser. Look at the menu now. There's so many more pizzas. There's pizzas. You can get a banana milkshake. You can't get any other things besides the banana milkshake though. But that is okay. And now I have $5,600. You know what? Let's get the golden pizza statue. Our founder, the pizza, the golden pizza. Okay, this guy wants a banana milkshake. He's not interested in our brand new pepperoni pizza dispenser. or just pepperoni pizza. He doesn't really care about the fact that it's a dispenser. Okay, let's go back here to where we can get some more fun stuff. I think I should be holding a pizza at all times because I can be eating pizza. After all, it is a pizzeria, and then I can go on the bike again. Here we go. Let's see what it's like being on the bike indoors. I do not recommend this at home. Okay, or I do not recommend trying this at home, I should say. Oh, here comes a customer. Oh no, I just ran into the customer. I'm so sorry. Okay, hold on, I am coming back. Don't you worry, you want a banana milkshake? Don't mind if I do. And got you your banana milkshake. There you, ew, what is wrong with your face? What the, that is so, you have like a breakfast face. That is so weird. Okay, three more customers, and then I can actually get the chairs and tables on the second floor, which I'm pretty excited about, and $10,000. Can I buy anything else here? Oh no, that's actually it. I don't need to buy any more stuff here, meaning I can actually go start buying stuff upstairs. Okay, cool. Let's go back into the pizzeria. Let's also maybe get the warps out here. Might as well, what the, pizza box hat? Let's put that on. Oh no, I have become one with the pizza. Okay, and then I can also be a barista. Man, I do not look like a chef anymore. I want to go back to the good old, you know what, I'm actually fine with the pizza box, so that's pretty funny. And then, oh, this guy, no, it's a pepperoni pizza, the brand all new pepperoni pizza. There you are, sir. Now two more customers, and oh, there's another customer right here. Yes, what would you like, sir? I will serve you as fast as I can so I can get those chairs and tables upstairs. Okay, you want the sausage pizza? There you are. And one more customer, and then we can get the chairs and tables, and then I want to see what else you can get upstairs here. So you can get the roof for 6,000 or the windows for 4,000. Oh, I can actually get both. Boop. Oh man, nice. The pizzeria is almost done. I will be able to say that we actually successfully finished this pizzeria. Okay, we just need one more happy customer. One more happy customer, and then we actually did it. Okay, here we go. I'm sitting beside Coral, even though it's actually Death Dragon 676. Okay, sorry, Speedy Tiger 16. You can't sit there. I don't know why it doesn't let us, but I wish I could sit here too. Oh, well. Okay. Oh, this guy wants the, oh, it's the last customer. Boop. There you are. And now I have 25 happily served customers. I can go upstairs and buy the chairs and tables for the second floor. And then I think I will be good. Oh, 32 happy customers for paintings. I need to wait for 7 more customers. Oh, geez, man. Okay, well, hold on. Let's see. This person, like, okay, he's gonna want the cheese pizza. I don't know. That's gonna take quite a while until I get 32 happy customers. That's another 6 customers to serve. That's gonna take a while. I think, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to wrap it up here. I would say, though, that even though we didn't get the paintings, we pretty much finished the pizzeria off. I mean, look at this place. It's wonderful. It's beautiful. It's magical. I like it. Wait, what the? Coral, what happened to your face? Someone smacked a waffle on you. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you so much for joining me for another Roblox adventure. Let me quickly serve this guy. I'm gonna feel bad if I don't. Wait, oops, that is the wrong pizza. Pepperoni, there you are. Okay, so as I was saying, I hope you enjoyed this adventure as much as I did. If you did, be sure to leave a like, maybe even subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more daily Roblox adventures. Don't forget to check out my shirt. I love cats. You can get it at denisdaily.com, or there's a link in the description. Other than that, I will see you guys in the next adventure.